Here's how to view burst photos on your iPhone. Now, if you're on your iPhone and you took a photo that essentially was a burst where it takes a bunch of different photos all in sequence, I'll show you how to find them and how to edit them, all of that stuff. So let's open up your Photos app here, and we're gonna tap on Albums at the bottom right. Now that we're here, let's just scroll down and you can see under media types, it just has bursts on there. So if you don't see bursts on there, then essentially you don't have any photos that are bursts, but you can see I can tap on it right under slow-mo, tap on that burst here, and you can see at the top left, it's burst and it includes 11 photos. Now on here, I can hit edit here, and basically if I wanted to edit it, I can edit it just like a normal photo. I can also hit select at the bottom right, and I can select which specific photo maybe I want to keep of these. Say this is the photo I want to keep. I can hit done, and I'll just hit this keep only one favorite. Essentially, this will remove it from burst because of 11 different photos you've just chosen, or I've just chosen one specific photo to keep, and then all the rest of them are deleted. Hope this helps. If you have any questions on that, leave them in the comments down below, and I'll catch you on the next one.